One and only, give it up for Jon Bass, everybody. The secret weapon of Baywatch. When you guys see this movie, you'll know how hysterical this guy is. It's good to see you, John.
Oh, thanks so much, Josh. It's good to see you, too.
We kind of match, even. We're like, look at this.
Yeah, we're matching brothers. We're two Jews up on a stage.
We feel totally natural being here.
Yeah.
talk to me a little bit about when you finally got the call to be in Baywatch.
Yeah.
Dwayne Johnson, Zac Efron, this amazing cast.
Yeah.
What's that moment like for you?
Yeah. It's amazing. It's like a dream come true.
Yeah.
Any situation with The Rock is, Dwayne The Rock Johnson is a dream come true, as this crowd can attest.
Right.
Give it up for Dwayne.
Come on.
Give it up for Dwayne. You see what I mean?
What do you call him? Do you call him Dwayne DJ The Rock?
I call him Dwayne The Rock Johnson. I give him his due respect.
Right. What are you better at than The Rock?
Absolutely nothing.
Not one thing?
Not one thing. The man is great at everything.
Can you do a Dwayne Johnson impression? What would a Dwayne Johnson impression be?
A Dwayne Johnson impression is just saying, hey, it's great to see you, Josh. You know, it's great to be here again, you stupid son of a bitch. I don't know, that's all I got.
That's pretty good, actually.
Oh, thanks. Thanks so much.
A very disgustingly attractive cast in
this
one.
Yes, thank you so much.
Almost nauseatingly so.
Thank
you. Let's
be
honest. Yeah. Do you have a favorite body part of yours? Of your own?
Of my own?
Yeah, of your own.
My dick.
Let's give it up for Jon Bass's penis, everybody.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
It's the classiest it's very red normal. Carpet I've ever done. This is either a high or a low in my career.
Oh, that is definitely a low, my friend.
Do you have a name for either said part or any other body parts?
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
I mean, ask a stupid question.
Yeah. Get it?
What's you have a favorite memory of being on set for this one?
Once again, hanging out with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Josh, when are you gonna get this into your
thick
skull?
I'm sorry, I'm slow.
No, it was getting to hang out with everyone. You said it, they're incredibly beautiful, but they're also, everyone is so amazing in this cast. So just getting to hang out on the beach every day, it's a dream come true.
I don't want to reveal too much because I've seen the film and it's super fun, but your relationship with Kelly Rohrbach is a lot of fun to watch.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's very real.
Is it really? Is it really now a true relationship?
Yeah, it's blossomed into a real relationship.
Are you guys getting married? Is this
breaking news? Yeah. She's decided to break up with all of her suitors and go with the 5'7" weirdo.
How is she going to do better than you, man?
So easy.
Where did the dance moves come from in the film? You have an amazing...
The dance moves came from Trisha Miranda, who's an incredible dance choreographer in L.A. She's one of the best, and she tried to teach me how to dance, and I did what I could.
You kill it, man. You kill it.
Oh, thanks so much.
Everybody, give it up for Jon Bass, an amazing part of this film. Thanks for being
Enjoy
here.
Enjoy the film.